what we make a decision that will benefit them in the future. So we come out here to actually bring the information to you guys in case that, you know, you guys can make some decisions that will benefit you in the future. So we are all from makers, okay? And then what we do is, what Baker does is that they help you with higher expenses, life insurance, and then they also help you with retirement account. They help you to retire. They also help you with what comes to call critical illness, long-term care. But in other words, we will provide you free service, and then what we will do is that we will not only provide you free services, but also we will give you the information that will make you make a better decision that will benefit you, your family, your loved ones in the future. So I don't know if any one of you guys here want to say something else, but after it. Alright, so thank you, life insurance. Where would you like to say something?
How many of you have had some family members in the past pass away, and then other families walk around asking you for a couple of dollars to help out? Ready, you see a show on the way, a couple of hands. Nobody had it happen? How'd it feel? It felt bad, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, unfortunately, our community, we do a lot of that. And we don't prepare. We in bankers, we work with everybody. Not everybody can afford what insurance, but we have budgets for everyone. And you know what they say, right? Something is better than
nothing.
So we work with all kinds of communities, customers. Can't afford it, we find something that works. Also, we do Medicare, and Medicare enrollment right now. All right, those of us who have Medicare, we have family members, Medicare, we work with them and get plans that they can afford. Right now, there's plans that you don't gotta pay nothing, and you get extra benefits. We work with those customers too. So, we do just about everything. We're a comprehensive company, and we work with you. Once we got you, you're stuck with us. We ain't going nowhere.
What better people to be stuck with than people that know how to party with us, right? Yeah.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you for your support.
Once again, everybody, that information is very, very important. Everybody that I see in the room is from Hard Rock Lake area, South Jamaica, and y'all know that we've been having sudden deaths in the families and in other people's families. So let's try to prepare ourselves and educate and enlighten and take advantage of what we need to do. And the music live from King Charles and Prince, the group is going to be on fire. So just stay tuned. DJ can do the building.
Yeah, that's why I'm here.
see the breaking day. Many gon' die, girls wanna give me a play. Every DJ rocks for the breaking day. Feminine to stay, DJ. DJ. Who I rock for the breaking day. Keep on rocking. Keep on rocking. Keep on rocking. Keep on rocking.
Ya no ando en el otro como dicen que hace un año tuyo.